Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. I'm the RPG chick. Now about to enter Frostfire. How's it going? Show me Frostfire Glade. Well, I went up to it. It says Frostfire Cave Tunnels, I think. Just exploring random caves and stuff around here. And section of Frostfire Cave Tunnels, yeah. So yeah, we're up here. That's for... So we are southeast of Bruma. We went to Red Ruby Cave last time, just a bunch of bears and rats. What was the other place we went to? Oh, Plundered Mine, yeah, that was pretty interesting. Freezewind Hollow is just a couple spiders, a little cave. So. We never go in these places and find friends, do we? No friends. Just everyone and everything wants to kill you. Including wolves. That wolf having trouble walking? Not sure what it went off to. Oh, there it is. Damn you! Hit one of them, thank you. Oh my. Oh, there's a plenty of yours in there. Oh, damn it. I didn't hit that one. Psst. Lost my arrows, I'm sure. Went into the water. You were really pissed at that wolf. As I sneak, I hide so well, they just run right past me. And for her. Well, before I go that way, where there be wolves, let's check up here. Well, there's really nothing here. Okay. Take all my arrows, why don't you? Ah. You killed an Imperial. And spilt his wagon full of cabbages. Oh, the humanity. Oh, I thought I saw her. This leaf, when I moved that way, I thought it was a wolf running that way. Quite an interesting illusion. Ooh! Elixir of Regeneration. Solution? I'm gonna take a look at that. It's probably stamina. Oh. More bears. They're just so noisy. Noisy bears. Solution of Vigor. Oh yeah, a lot of potions. Yeah, stamina. And that's regeneration. Oh, that's not what I picked up, right? What did I pick up? Elixir? Elixir of regeneration, right? Okay. So that's 100% faster for 300 seconds. 5 minutes, right? And this is... Why don't I just write 5 seconds? I mean, five minutes. Solution of regeneration. 70% faster. Not as much, but same... time. Oh, that's right. I dropped that. I'm like, what the hell's coming from the sky? Friggin' bears. I'm stuck. It's above me. Empty everything. Oh, nightfall? What? Cool. The Legend of Garadin Stadrus. Excerpt from Nightfall, Tales of Heroism and Chivalry by Jaren Aethelwield. Edited by Corellian Odrenius. Interesting. I'm not even timing the episode. Look at that. So, I'm taking it and reading it at some point. Ooh! Potion of Ultimate Healing. Cool. Drought of Regeneration. I'll skip the Resist Potion. So the Drought of Regeneration, just to compare, it's noisy. Drought of Regeneration. Or Draft. Is it Draft? Draft? 60% faster. So you've got Draft. And then after that is Solution. Wait. Yeah, after that is Solution, and then Potion. No. That's 75% faster. Oh, I think I made these potions, actually. Elixir. Elixir is the best. Look at that. Okay. Not sure where this bear is. So I found Nightfall in Frostfire Cave Tunnels. Let me just write that down. I like the title. That's interesting. Frostfire Cave Tunnels. So I'm guessing this leads to a glade. I'm gonna put slash glade. Oh, do we go this way? Actually, save the game here. I could read it here later. Oh, this looks out over something. Whoops. There's a lot of mushrooms down there. Oh, I see ya. Down you go. Can I see the bear from here? Don't push me. I've stopped hearing the bear as well. The bear went into stealth mode. Stealthy bear. Oh, there. Farther away now. That's where the wolf fell? I think. What am I gonna... he's probably in that cave then. Yeah, lost my arrow. Look at all these mushrooms living in peace together. And yet I pluck them out, callously. Aren't bears usually quiet when, like, nothing's going on like that? He's in there. There's a dead one. Oh, no, he's not dead. Freaky hearing him walk around even though I'm in inventory. Staying still. Smile for the camera. How many oven arrows? I must be running low. Yeah, I got 4. So let me switch back to dwarven. Wow, I'm really even running out of dwarven. I mean, sort of. I had like 200 something. Guess I'm soon gonna have to actually buy arrows. I can't remember the last time I actually bought arrows. That's crazy. Go, 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 go. Thirsty? There's more mushrooms here. Blister wart. Wow, it's been a while. We use those to make healing potions. Good old blister wart. Whoop. Oh, hello there. You're awfully quiet for a bear. Instant poison. Your feet wet. Too late. Oh, we're going over the drink if you go that way. I hear a noon root. Pilgrim supply chest? Pilgrim. Ooh, look at that. Dragon's tongue. 10 lavender. Oh, I'm getting heavy. It's Scroll of Revenant. Yeah. Pilgrim? Whoa, whoa. Where's the Nurn root? Oh. On the other side. I'll go grab it. If I can. Thank you. Cool. You gotta go over the... Yeah. Or you could take the expressway down if you want to. I wouldn't recommend it necessarily. There's a chest there though. Haha. But if I... Where's the chest? Under me, right? If I run to that, I'm not going to have any way back up. Unless... Oh. Jeez. Something in the water? I'm overweight. What do I have a lot of funny ingredients? Yeah, almost 100 Karen Brolet things. He just dropped down there. There's something in there. So if I drop down... Oh.
Boost!
Come on out. Alright, so let me go get that chest then. Now that I know I can get back up. So where is it? That's something. I don't know what it is, but... I might bounce against that, and we'll see. Got it. Another pilgrim alley. Open it with me on it. A scroll of route. Eh. I'll grab the wheat though. Have some whole wheat. So now I can jump in here. Is there anything else here? That's a good question. Nope, I don't see anything else. Oh, there's another new route. Loop. Alright, so where do I go to get back up? Uh-oh. There was a way back up, though. I saw it. Oh. Oh, interesting. I have not been over here. All these pilgrim chests. Lavender I'm gonna skip, because... I don't need to resist the magic stuff that much or fortify stamina. So you know what? Light Amanita? Yeah. I don't use two-handed. I have a few fire things I never use. Mass paralysis. I like that. And mayhem, eh. Level 12 is awfully limiting. So, let's take... See how much of this crap I have? Take the rest of these. Add it to the pilgrim stash. What is it? What is that, sir? Oh, really? Pilgrim's Journal Part 1? So this isn't a lore book, like a published book, apparently. Pilgrim's Journal. So it looks like it's actual journal, but it's just written as if it doesn't have the italics font. Entry number 1. Venturing to this place has been costly, but will surely prove truthful in the end. I know it. The frosty tomb of the revered knight Garadan, a place that has experienced the holy touch of Mara, to believe the legend, I remain resolute. I will reach the heart of this glade, and I will look upon that place where Mara worked her divine miracle upon the tears of Garadan. No one and nothing shall sway me, for I have pledged myself to the goddess of love, and I am determined to win her favor. Huh. Okay. I really didn't see that book. I saw the letters. Oh, did you sleep in that thing? Cause I don't know. The guy likes lavender. Mandrake root. Good for cure disease and... You know, I only got one thing on that. So let me taste another, right? Let's see if... Nah, nothing. Well, interesting. Alright. Alright, so there's a way out there. This is where we came in. And then there's this over here. Uh-huh. Oh, there's another chest. Some garlic. More mandrake root. Onions, which are completely unknown. Scroll of Expel Daedra. Powerful summoned Daedra creatures are sent back to Oblivion. Interesting. And there's another copy of The Big Bad Bear, which I read. It's hilarious. Should I taste this onion? I can't believe that's not a food. Restore stamina. She's pushing me through the water. Sure is playful. There's a rat I killed. I think. Ah, here we get up that way. Okay. Funky. Alright, so we go this way. There's another chest. Green stained cup. Potion of vigorous healing. Skull of fire rune. I have one of those. Fortunate, I cannot carry all this crap. Gotta leave some of it. Well, this is where I got stuck, isn't it? Or where I thought I was stuck. Oh, there's a skeleton there. Oh, another chest. I should take a... Blacksmith's draught. Scroll of Muffle. Filter of water breathing. I need to drop weight anyway, so... What else did I see? I thought I saw something else. So I can't get through there, obviously. Whoops. Can I go back under the water? Proceed somewhere. Oh. Did I see that one? Yeah, I did. Didn't realize it was there. At that location. Well, that's a dead end. Alright, so now where do I go? It looks like there's some more this way. That's where we came in. So if I go down and make a right? No, not exactly. Let me see, Carlyle. Alright, that's the dead end with the thing there. Back behind me. I have to go this way though, don't I? No. Yeah, I'll take that arrow back. Okay, so I see on the map where I have to go. I just need to get myself over there. That is the dead end. Why did I think I could go that way? This is the way I can't get back up from. Wait, I can go down further? Oh, I've been down here. I'm being confounded. How did I find that other area? I looked in this one, right? Yeah. Oh, is this where I can climb back? This is this. Okay, I didn't realize. But this is where I can climb back up as well. Right. So we want to go pretty much the way I'm heading. There's another tunnel this way. So making sure we're at the ready here. Okay, we have not been this way then, I don't think. Okay. Ruin book. Not part two, I hope. Was it? Oh, metal cup? Oh. I was looking at those. Interesting. Alright. Ooh. Getting cold all of a sudden. That was rather abrupt. Ooh. And now it looks spooky. I wonder if we'll find more of his books. Oops. Red guard. Oh, crap. I had no idea that was right here. I'm like, all of a sudden there's a lot of noise near me. So where'd it fall? We can get ice wreath teeth. Yeah, it's been a while. There's another one. So my arrow spin out of control. I thought there was snowberries. No snowberries. It's interesting, the arrows bounce off them. Frostfire cave, comma, cold's embrace. Where'd that arrow go? Alright, Frostfire Cave, Cole's Embrace. How poetic.